Welcome all of you. In this video we are going to solve another very nice algebraic problem. So look at the question first. 1 over x plus 1 over y plus z is equal to 1 by 2. 1 over y plus 1 over z plus x is equal to 1 by 3. 1 over z plus 1 over x plus y is equal to 1 over 4. And we have to find out x, y and z in this question. First of all, we are going to take LCM in these three equations, x into y plus z, and on numerator we got y plus z plus x is equal to 1 by 2, and in this equation y into z plus x, and on numerator z plus x plus y is equal to 1 by 3, and z into x plus y, and on numerator x plus y plus z is equal to 1 by 4. Now we will multiply the denominator and take its reciprocal, xy plus xz divided by x plus y plus z, this by rearranging, and this will become 2, yz plus yx divided by x plus y plus z, and 1 by 3 will become 3. By multiplying z into x plus y, this will become zx plus zy. X plus y plus z is equal to 4. What we did here, we take the reciprocal here. Let's name these equation, equation 1, equation 2 and equation 3. In the next step, we are going to add these equation 1, equation 2 and equation 3. XY, YZ and ZX becomes double. That's why taking 2 common, and we got 2 into XY plus YZ plus ZX divided by X plus Y plus Z. And 2 plus 3, 5 and 4, 9. Let's name this equation, equation 4. Now we are going to multiply equation 1 by 2 and we will subtract it from equation 4. So equation 4 minus 2 into equation 1, we get 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx minus 2 into xy plus xz, 2xy minus 2zx over x plus y plus z, and 9 minus 2 into 2, 4, 9 minus 4. Similarly, we will multiply equation 2 by 2 and then it will be subtracted by equation 4. Then we will got 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx minus 2 into equation 2 means 2yz minus 2yx divided by x plus y plus z is equal to 9 minus 3 into 2, 6. Similarly, equation 4 minus 2 into equation 3. Then we will get 2xy plus 2yz plus 2zx minus 2 into equation 3 means 2zx minus 2yz over x plus y plus z is equal to 9 minus 4 into 2 means 8. 9 minus 8. Let's simplify these equations. This will be cancelled out and this will be cancelled out. We are left with 2yz over x plus y plus z. And in this equation, this will be cancelled out and this will be cancelled out. We are left with 2zx over x plus y plus z is equal to 3. In this equation, this and this will be cancelled out, this and this will be cancelled out, 2xy over x plus y plus z is equal to 1. Name these equation, equation 5, equation 6 and equation 7. In the next step, we are going to divide equation 5 by equation 6. So we will get 2yz over x plus y plus z divided by 2zx over x plus y plus z is equal to, oh, we made a mistake here. 9 minus 2 2 is 4. We will subtract 9 minus 4 and then we will get 5 by 3. 2yz over x plus y plus z, and this will become x plus y plus z over 2zx when we will change the division sign into multiplication sign. This will be cancelled out, and these two we are left with y over x is equal to 5 by 3, and this is equal to 5 by 3x. Similarly, we are going to divide equation 5 by equation 7. 2yz over x plus y plus z divided by 2xy over x plus y plus z, and on right hand side 5 divided by 1. To change it into multiply sign, we will take its reciprocal. Multiply x plus y plus z over 2xy 5 by 1. Now this and this will be cancelled out. This will be cancelled out. We are left with z over x is equal to 5 and z is equal to 5x. We got these two values, y is equal to 5 by 3x and z is equal to 5 by x. Now putting these two values in equation 5, we will get y is equal to 5 by 3x, z is equal to 5x, x as it is plus y is equal to 5 by 3x plus 5x is equal to 5. 5 into 5 is 25, 25 into 2 is 50 by 3x square divided by, taking its LCM, then we will got 23 by 3x is equal to 5. This and this will be cancelled out and 1x will be cancelled out. We are left with 50 over 23x is equal to 5. That will be equal to x is equal to 5 into 23 by 50. 5 ones are 5 and 0. So it means x is equal to 23 by 10. We have got one solution. X is equal to 23 by 10. Now putting this x value in these two equations, y is equal to 5 by 3, x is equal to 23 by 10, and 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 23 over 6. It means y is equal to 23 over 6. We got the second solution. And similarly, z is equal to 5x, x is equal to 23 by 10, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 23 over 2. So it means z is equal to 23 by 2. We have got the third solution. We have to find x, y and z value. X is equal to 23 by 10, y is equal to 23 by 6 and z is equal to 23 by 2. I hope all the steps are clear to you, but you are requested to practice more and more to be perfect. Still, if you have any question, any query, feel free to ask to me in the comment box. Share this question and solution with your friend and subscribe this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching.